Hallelujah. Amen. Jesus there.
Amen.
Jesus there.
Amen.
Somebody shout his name. Hallelujah. Amen. We can't get Papa God in word. But before we get God in word, and before we pray, today now Women's Sunday, we expect to get more of woman participation than the men, but we see more of the men there. So after the Solemn Sunday, the third Sunday inside December, we declare the last Sunday January for the musical competition between the youth. The boys, the youth there when are the man then pastors, the youth there when are the woman there. It's going to be a musical youth competition. Definitely. One person, if the woman will move the church, or the man will move the church. And that day will be the last Sunday inside January for open 2020. And that day will be the. So it means after the Sunday, we'll have been eating now, we'll have been practicing so that we'll have get myself set in Jesus' name. Actually, let me put two hands together for myself. Because what man can do, woman can do better. Hallelujah. What I say, man can do better, but any two man they do, woman can do one better. So that is the one for see in Jesus' name. Amen. Heavenly Father, we thank you, Papa. We bless you. We give you the praise. We give you the honor. As you now before your people there, Papa, let them not see me, but let them see your word. Whatever they talk, I don't talk by me, but I will talk from you. Thank you, Papa. We bless you. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray.
Amen.